And we're learning more about a fire in Peoria's East Bluff this morning. It sparked inside a detached garage at a home on East Corrington Avenue. Now the fire did not spread to the house, and no one was hurt. It was ruled accidental. The fire causing more than $30,000 worth of damage.